Hey everyone, welcome to Bangalore Bengaluru channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to create this effect, which is very popularly known as the crackle effect. Hairspray, red nail polish for my base color, and a black nail polish to get the crackle effect. Top coat, a cup filled with room temperature water, nail polish remover or acetone, some cotton, scotch tape, and toothpicks. Apply red nail polish and allow it to dry. Now, with the help of the scotch tape, I am covering the part of my nail where I don't want any nail polish to be applied. By doing this, it makes it very easy for me to do the cleanup later on. Drop that black nail polish into the water, and after the nail polish spreads, I spritz it with some hairspray. By spritzing it with hairspray, it creates the crackle effect. See the design that has been created and decide exactly where you want to apply that on your fingernail. Place your finger into the water and push your finger all the way down. Do not remove it, and with the help of the toothpick, swirl the surrounding side of the nail. This will remove all the excess nail polish, and after all the nail polish has been removed, lift the finger up. You can remove the scotch tape right away. Your nail polish will still be wet, you don't have to worry, it will not smudge, and after it has dried you can just apply a top coat. If the design you're getting does not obtain a lot of lines, then you can repeat the process and build up the nail polish, that is, you can apply it more than once. Before repeating the process, I suggest you rinse your cup thoroughly to remove all the hairspray residue, because if there's any hairspray left and you are trying to attempt the effect, that is when you're dropping the nail polish will not spread. And even if it spreads and when you apply the hairspray, you will not get the crackle effect because already there's hairspray residue in the water.